Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your zombie fighting host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls mod. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Alright, let's get back into it. We just created the... bunch of these working stations over here. So, at the metal working station, we got the creepy, what's it called? Tailor station? Yeah. That mannequin. He's very creepy. And then we got ourselves our own workbench here. We need to find a... what is this again? A welding forge? Yeah, welding torch. So, we need to figure out where that might be, so let's go do a little more looting, huh? And I'm gonna go ahead and go to this, like, construction type building over here, so. So glad all the mines are gone. That would have sucked to have just stepped on one. Look at those two buildings. We can't stay here. I'm pretty positive that it's gonna be... I would say that factory is probably the best shot, but... I'm kinda curious about what this is over here. Frames on us. Just make a few more while we're at it. These six. Alright. This is also a place where it could possibly be. Crafting. Do we have any arrows? We need to make another wooden bow. Go ahead and just scrap that one. We need to make arrows. Got sticks, we got sharp rocks. Let's do it. Alright. There we go. Now we got some good resources. Alright. We got us some good old arrows. We needed those. Got another treasure map. That's water. Okay. Alright, well, let's break it open, huh? In here. Ooh. Okay. Looks like we need to make a run to the trader, huh? Heat. Got another wrench. And did we just get a fire axe? Alright, do we have to hit these to unlock them? Sure did. Nice. Well, we definitely get some money off that. Another one up here. That you could hide from me, eh? We need to. We are wearing our cool clothes. Why are we so hot? Jeez. Person? T-shirt? I guess we could wear a cowboy hat. It's the only other thing that we can wear to make us cooler, so. Gotta be a way down, right? Right, let's break in here. Let's see what we're looking like. I'm sorry for your ears. Mine too. Oh, wood player. And there's how you get down. Awesome. Okay. It's kind of weird that there's a trap door like that. I guess it was like a janitor's closet or something. Are sleepers in here? No? I'm actually surprised. Gunpowder? That's some clothes. Another padlock. Clothes. Ooh. Actually is a really good level one, but we're gonna just scrap it. Can you scrap paper? I don't know if you can. Nope. Okay. We're almost to the point where we can make ammo, but... Scrap that. Also scrap that. And what can we get rid of? Good price. Yeah, let's just scrap these. Alright. Two bookshelves. Ooh. What do we have here? Yes. Plus one to rifles. Nice. Go ahead and let's click where? I like my red one. Got that one. Actually, we eat this twice. Let's put something in here for now, just so we can pick up the cans, and we can scrap them. for you. Wiki water. I don't need the rotten flesh. Any chance to get more water, I will take it. I'm gonna just scrap that. And I can just sit in my bar. Same thing with that. Scrap that. Another wrench. We're just getting nothing but wrenches now. We don't need maggots. Well, we don't need the lid. Wrench is more important. And we can just take those. Scrap that? Let's scrap that. And we can put that there. There we go. Oh, there's two sides. Let me guess, that's green alcohol, is it? There's something else we could scrap. We need animal fat still. Iron fire axe. We have a lot of short iron pipes, so let's grab that. We'll do this paint in here. We don't need it. Full up, so we need to go anyway. That takes more important. Keep giving me such good things. Nails are also needed. Hey, buddy. Nice day, don't you think? There's your body. I was like, where'd your body go? Feathers. Recipe. Make some arrows. There we go. Put the cloth back. Chop up the remains. We need to loot that place next. Let me finish looting this one. What's in here? Let's open this before we go. Down. Okay. Awesome. As much as I'd like to dissect all these things over here, Let's go home, drop off our loot, and then we'll come back and check that place out at night. Probably not the wisest decision to do, but we did start the video a little late. I was organizing and doing a few things, so... You're a bad guy.
Fucker!
Yeah, it's a bad one. Oh. Wait, that went through you. Why didn't that go through you?
Oh!
There we go. I was like, I don't know
why
it wasn't
working. Time to die.
I'm gonna motherfucker!
That hurts! Take that! Ow! That hurts!
Son of a bitch!
Time to die!
Is that all you got?
Mine.
You son of a bitch!
I'll get you now!
Ow!
No, you won't. Alright. Let's put some stuff away, huh? We got more tools. And we know what to do with. We got a lot of tools. Spain. Right. Let's go see what he had real quick before it becomes night. And you got some crap for me? That pumps are still empty. Oh, I need to take those apart before they destroy them. Alright, about to be nighttime. Alright, let's get some stuff put away. Oh yeah, we do have mechanical parts in here. We need to put that with money. We need to go see the trader and sell that stuff to him. Ooh. How much damage does that do? 11. 22.38. That's why that one's so effective. This one does 10.94. Not bad. Not bad at all. So yeah, let's go in here. Switch over. Got another padlock to sell. Padlocks will give me a good price. I can probably sell these low engines too. Or I can just keep them for all the all the brain fart. Submit mixers I need to make. There we go. That's what I wanted to say. That. Nails go in here. And we got a decent amount of nails now. Good amount of leather. I guess fat could go up here too, because... Think about it. Pretty much where I'm storing the leather stuff, so that goes with it. So. Gonna get on our bed and rest, and then move that over too. Alright. Get that moldy bread in there. Got a section for splints. Old sandwiches. Skill notes. Gunpowder, that goes somewhere else, but Wasn't one of these green alcohol? There it is. Say, I knew there was one that was green alcohol. There we go, 50 cans. Got a lot of jars, too. We got 80 of them. We're good on jars. I guess I could start getting a bunch more sap, too, for things that we need that for. Yeah, I forgot to put you over here. Huh? Those skills. We got enough fat to do the rest of that hide, so that's cool. Gunpowder, no. Gunpowder is in there. It's over here, right? Yep. We need a lot more gunpowder. Alright, no room in there, so let's put it up here. I need to reorganize off camera. Because I have a lot of stuff I just don't have room for right now. We don't need to upgrade anything right now, so let's just put that right there. We don't need metal on us. Actually, take that back, we do, because we need to repair things. That helps us break in places. And, yeah. Everything else I use, so yeah. Just this murky water needs to be boiled. Okay. Some more water. There we go. Let's go ahead and just wear the miner's helmet right now. Wear it. Alright. Excuse me for all the yawning, guys. Is right quick. That's right. Okay. Alright. And left click for that. I'm never gonna get used to that. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna finish looting some places. Should have brought a wrench with me, but I want to loot more than I have to break through this, so
Oh,
casings. That's good fun. It would have been easier to break through than what I just did. My tool is level 30 now. Awesome, thank you. See if there's anything down here. Okay. Nothing really down here. Got it. There's a way to go downstairs right here, if I remember correctly. Lots of things to explore down here. Ooh, that's a spider. That is a spider zombie. Alright. Break these open, see what we got. Please be a blowtorch in here. We got an orange. We got a tomato. Got a Sam sandwich that may or may not be bad. Parts. So it was a good find. Come on. Working stiff box. We got steel though. Let's see what's. Hello? Where did your body go? Is it floating above me? No? Definitely pick up those gas barrels. funny how that messes up. Oh, come on. This is definitely a place I was hoping would have the blowtorch. Come on. Nothing. Corn. Let's go and just eat that. I had some more canned food I picked up. Guess we could eat this. Clear spot. Pick up mushrooms. Yeah, it's a working forge. Nice. My hands already. And already gotten one. Hello. Sewing kit. Unscrap those. Unscrap that as well. Scrap that. Drop the flesh. Get that beer. Unscrap that. Usefulness. This would have been a good place to have made my first base. Okay, so that's where I could look down. Alrighty. That's right. Throw the maggots out. Live free, maggots. Live free. Alright, well, that's pretty much this place. Darn. Found more of the same. Well, we can still come back here with a wrench and finish taking this place apart. But in the meantime, maybe make another run back to my home base and yeah, drop off all this stuff. Maybe almost day anyway. Oh wait, there's something in here I wanted to take with me, right? Paper. Throw away the bones. Got plenty of bones at the house. And even if we need more, we can just kill some more zombies. No welding torch. Really hoping we were. Oh! and see the mini bike on my map. Why? Why must you come get me?
Mm. Who taught you to fight?
Recipes, arrows, two. Eat that up, searcher. Eat that. Scrap that. And then we can take that. And then chop it up. Oh, she actually had animal fat on her. You know what? We have so much water. Right. Animal fat is valuable. Home sweet home. Let me see how we're doing for time real quick. This isn't anything, right? Yeah. Alright. I forgot to put my window down where I could see it. I'd say we have time for one more place to loot, so let's quickly put away stuff and get going. Oh, we got 14 steel already. That's nice. Maybe I should carry a wrench on us this time. You know what? Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that. Alright. Paper goes in here. Glass goes in here. Put the sewing kit in here too. Why not? Why not? Screens go in here. Just don't have them in here right now. Oil does not go in there. That'd probably be car parts. Guess what? We've got more gas barrels! And another padlock! Isn't it amazing? Actually, instead of doing that, maybe we ought to go make a run to the trader and sell some of this crap. Because it is taking up a lot of space in my inventory. A lot. Anything else? We got another lockpicking set. Jeez. How many of those are we gonna get? We might as well use the highest level one we have. Oh, we had more than one picklock. You know what? Padlock. Just take them all. And we'll keep those two high level ones. Take an engine to do the cell. Why not? Some gas there. Alright. Gonna take our money. Put that money, honey. That money, honey. Keep that black one. Put a skirt and some shoes. Do I like the blue or the black better? Let's do the black. Alright. We'll keep a backup pair of shorts as well. I don't really need that hat. Keep those nerdy glasses though. And see if he buys these sledgehammers. We're starting to get them a dime a dozen now, so might as well, right? Sell that gun as well. And that one, that's a low level one. Baseball hat's pretty good. Let me keep that one. Just in case. Alright. There's still this low level lockpick too, while we're at it. Mushrooms. There they are. Sandwiches. Bread. Beer. You don't have a place for beer? What's wrong with us? Jeez. Poop in the maggots over here. Now we'll keep the poop over here. Okay. Gun parts. Sorry guys, I am really disorganized. Let's see, let's get this up here. We'll sell those, because they're only level 2. Same thing with that, that's really bad. We have a level 1 flashlight on us somewhere, I think? No? Thought we did. I'm gonna get rid of this level 18. And sell that as well. Anything else that's really bad? Yeah, that one's kind of bad too. Military boots. Alright. We need to take... Let's take that gold with us. We don't need this on us. Nor do we need the lockpicking things on us right now. And we can get by without having the yucca fruit on us as well, so. Let's go sell a bunch of things, and we'll call the episode there. Oh my goodness. Wear your hat. Drink your juice. Alright, let's go. The noisy neighbors. You want some? Might as well give it to you. You want it. You got it. Bones and rotting flesh. Nothing we want. Right. We're gonna be quick this time, so we're just gonna take the bike. Screw it. Tracked every zombie in the area. We need to use up almost all this gas so we can put a better engine on this thing. There he is. Good old Trader Joe's. skill points. Ew, I stepped in him. Gross, I got zombie on my boots. Nothing I wanted. Alright. Well, have fun defending from right there. I guess I could put a bunch of wood frames around here to protect her. Should still be able to fire through them. Alright. Hello, you jerk traitor. How are you?
If you break it, you buy it.
Yeah. Alright, let's sell that. Sell that first. I know it's annoying, guys, but one at a time you get a lot more water. I can't even say the word right now. Barter skill. Thank you, game. Thank you. Nice. He only wants 4 for that? Jeez. 5. With the football helmet. I need 5. Nice. Oh, he's gotten tired of selling us things, huh? Now we're talking. What's diamond give us? Woo! All right. Last but not least, sell the engine. Interested in these items now? No? Maybe I'll be interested in them later. Definitely interested in the pistols. Alright, let's see what you got for sale. Any tools? Nope, you're just gonna sell us back what we gave you. Let's see. Oh, nice. Don't buy that. I think I already have the boot schematic. Exploding crossbow schematic. I'm not sure if I've read that one. It'd be nice if it would show me if I've read it or not. I know I have the leather chest, so. Bullets would be nice to buy. Do that now. Try to There's honey. Defense post, blade traps. Ooh. Should I wait? From the blade traps? I mean, I can't even set them up yet. Need to get generators and stuff. Yeah, we'll hold off on that.
All that damn gawking at goods and that's all you buy?
I sold you a bunch of stuff. Read. Now I know how to do the gun mods. SP for scope. Okay, now I could probably do the attachments for all the guns and stuff. Yep, silencer. Magnum. Paper, nitrate, blank flame block. That. I'll leave those here as emergency food or something, so. Alrighty, well, we got definitely a lot of cash. Bought a few things. Oh wait. I know how to make it, right? Arc bench, tool needed, calipers. So arrow, gunpowder. Yeah. Already know how to make that, that's good. Yeah, the hammer's not lit up for those. Okay, cool. All right, awesome. Progress, progress, progress. I love progress. Alrighty, guys. Well, this is Mad Dog signing off, and thank you all for joining me today. And did my camera freeze again? It sure did. Not sure when it froze up, guys, but I apologize for that. So, I might just do this playthrough from now on without my camera. So, if it's gonna freeze up, there's no point in having it on, right? So, it just froze right now a little bit. Alright, yeah, we better just stop the recording now. Oh, goodness. Alright, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.